My name is Ujwal and I'm from India, from New Delhi, and I'm studying the Masters in Science in Counterterrorism, Risk Management and Resilience. Cranfield Defence and Security is very well known, especially with the facilities at Chivenham and getting to interact with people from the field. That's why I decided to come to Cranfield. Initially, I thought that the campus would be fairly quiet and calm mostly, but then when I came here, I realized that there's a lot of activity on campus. There are a lot of people from different parts of the world, and the sports center, the CSA, is always this. There's always something going on. So I'm looking forward to going to Chivenham, to the National Defence Academy of the UK. That's something that I'm really looking forward to, because a part of our module is going to be there. And then hopefully by the end of this year, I would have probably, hopefully, landed a job in risk and resilience. My advice would be to not overthink too many things. Things that people are very helpful here. Everything's kind of falls into place on its own, so you don't need to stress too much.